Hello everyone, welcome to Pocket Study Education Channel. Today we are going to talk about important days of the year, which mostly comes in exam, so watch the video till the end, and those who are new to our channel please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for getting latest notification. So without wasting your precious time, let's get started.
June 21st, International Yoga Day. August 29, National Sports Day. September 8, International Literacy Day. September 5, Teachers Day. September 14, Hindi Divas. September 15, Engineers Day. September 27, World Tourism Day. October 2, International Nonviolence Day. October 24, United Nations Day. October 16, World Food Day. October 8, Indian Air Force Day. July 1st, National Doctors Day in India. November 14, Children's Day. November 19, National Integration Day. November 11, National Education Day. October 31, Rashtriya Ekata Divas, also birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. December 4, Navy Day. December 1st, World AIDS Day. November 26, Constitution Day in India. December 7, Armed Forces Flag Day. December 18, Minorities Rights Day. July 11, World Population Day. December 16, Vijay Divas. December 10, Human Rights Day. December 25, Good Governance Day. December 24, National Consumers Day. January 12, National Youth Day, birthday of Swami Vivekananda. February 28, National Science Day, marked the discovery of Raman's effect in 1928 by C.V. Raman. January 30, Martyrs Day. January 27, International Holocaust Day. January 15, Army Day. March 8, International Women's Day. July 12, Malala Day. May 8, International Red Cross Day. May 1, International Workers' Day. March 15, World Consumers' Day. March 15, World Consumers' Day. April 7, World Health Day. May 21, Anti-Terrorism Day. June 5, World Environment Day. August 20, Sadbhavana Divas. Sadbhavana Divas. August 20, Sadbhavana Divas. August 19, World Humanitarian Day. August 6, Hiroshima Day. Bombing of Hiroshima on 6 August 1945. August 7, National Handloom Day. August 9, August Kranti Divas, launch of Quit India Movement in 1942.